father, we can listen to them.
You are my elder brother, Oliver, and it was your responsibility to make me educated. Don't shout. What is the use of education? We are warriors. Victory depends on mind rather than physical strength. Don't be fooled. If you are not strong enough to fight them, your knowledge could be ruined. War is not all. We need education to define our status.
Don't forget, after father left, I have taken a responsibility. And now you give me what to do?
That's not all. You have prevented your younger brother from getting education.
Don't teach me, you fool.
You are calling me fool, but your behavior seems foolish.
Give up before I shed you.
Don't forget, I can fight back.
You jump, don't give up my anger.
Don't forget, I can fight back.
Hit me, you can.
Oliver!
Get up! I am showing from my heritage.
I will come back to get what I deserve.
President, have you heard the news of dear between Charles and Orlando?
Yes, my dear cousin. What do you think? Who will win?
Obviously, Charles.
How can you say that?
I was witness of a last duel. He broke the ribs of brothers.
Is he sturdy and burly?
Who is sturdy and burly? My daughter.
Father, we are talking about Charles, the wrestler.
Tomorrow, there will be a fight between Charles and Orlando, and I know who will conquer.
Charles!
Yes, my dear.
What are you contemplating?
I wish I would admonish all them.
Don't worry, I have called him. He must have arrived at this time. Look, he comes.
Orlando, do you know with whom you are going to fight?
I have myself my rival by name.
Are you sure? You can see the rising sun after you.
Let the time judge us. One has never contemplated about the defeat.
Don't be foolhardy. Still you have time to renounce the duel.
Even the death cannot reward me.
All your regrets have seemed telling nothing. Let him go, Rosalie. We will watch the duel.
His bravery has impressed me.
In the third scene, there is duel between Charles and Orlando in the presence of Duke Frederick, Rosalie, Celia and their subjects.
Warriors, start the duel.
My feeling for her is not reciprocated.
love with someone else. What is in your hand? It's just a paper. Some fool has stuck it on the branches.
It's not just a paper. Some has expressed his feeling for his beloved.
Let me read. Wow, awesome. I wish I would have a lover who can write such an affectionate poem.
Let me see. I think your wish is about to fulfill.
How can you say that?
It is written by your lover Orlando, and it seems that he is dying in your love.
Be alert. Someone is coming.
Don't worry. He is some poet from Violet Orlando.
I am in love with Rosalie. Would you help me to get her love?
Of course. We are here to help love sing. You can express your passionate feelings of love perceiving me as Rosalie.
No, I have feelings for you.
Shut up and look at me.
Okay, so start expressing your feelings.
I would kiss before I speak.
What about me?
I would kiss before I speak.
Stop! Is this your love?
Ganymede, Elena and Oliver are now with Oliver. Oliver came to capture Orlando and get them to their home.
I am the fool who was suspicious about his brother.
Why do you seem upset?
What's wrong with you?
Curse me. I came here to kill my brother Orlando, but he saved my life from brutal animals like snakes and lions.
Where is he? Is he alright?
Yes. He is such a strong errant who can defeat animal. See, the valiant is arriving. What is the name of this beauty?
She is Elena.
Don't be distracted. I am with you.
I am in love with Rosalie.
What's about my love for Ganymede?
Eventually, what's about my love for Bebe?
The harsh nature of Duke Frederick has been corrupted by a holy man. He has united all of you into his kingdom.
The last scene is in front of King and all the lovers are present but seems confused.
If I had found Celia, I would have been earning marriages.
Are you sure? Then excuse us for a while.
As Rosalie and Vidya as Bebe. Thank you and have a nice day.